today to support Andre in this campaign. So here's what I'm asking. Please join me and Kathy and Andre's parents. Supporting this campaign. With our support, Andre can do this. So I'm going to finish by doing the following, and forgive me if this seems like pressure, but I want you to know that Kathy got up this morning and says for Andre's birthday, we want to pledge $100 a month. Yeah. So there are people in this room with clipboards who are with volunteers with the campaign. And if anybody in this room is willing to donate $500, if you raise your hand, is there anybody in this room who's willing to? Give $100 a month. Please let somebody hold me a clipboard. You can hold up a hand. If you're willing to donate or contribute in any amount, please raise your hand. Listen, we cannot do this without your support. We don't have 35 years of business and corporate interests that are going to support Andre because he's going to do their bidding. It's going to take people giving up something so that they can support Andre. So I know it's a lot to ask, but we can do this. We can win this only if we stand together. Juntos venceremos, together we can win. Please raise your hand if you're willing to make some pledge to donate in any amount. People with clipboards, you can see people are raising their hands. Please go around and get their names. Thank you.
So he's going to be right here, and we're all going to yell our word, our moment together. So, yep. So everybody at this side, please. Yep. We want as many people in here. Cool. Video and a picture. Yep. Get excited, but please pull out those vending cards for your financial donations. Thank you.
Okay, ready guys? One. Yo, Andre, where you at, son? Where you at? Okay. Here we go, then.